Oh, that's rain, isn't it? Ah.
See, it says it's dry. See, it says it's dry. Do we just go with the dry setup? I'm just gonna go with the dry setup. To be honest, I couldn't care less. Yeah, I'm just gonna go with the dry setup. Fired up. We're set. You think? I hate approximate. But at least it gives you a percentage chance so you know what setup to pick. That says it's raining. It's one, it says it's full wet on like the icon. You then look at the actual forecast and it says... shows an inter condition, and then every single time scale has got a sun. Sports questions are up. Nice. Fifty-nine-two, fifty-nine-three.
Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Understood. Stopping this lap.
That's the worst place to sneeze. I'm only gonna do one more lap. That was pretty spun on his in lap. Yeah, Rishi's gone. Lord's gone quite conservative. Rishi hasn't. Rishi's got even less downforce than what I've got. Rock's got the same as using my setup. Why I'm so quick around Baku compared to everyone else. I just carry so much more speed into the corner and I'm not afraid. Like, people slow it down so much, they go down the gears so much. They go to lower gears and they take absolutely ages to get down the gears. See how I get the speed trap. A little bit slower than me in the speed trap. See, it doesn't look like anyone has gone for a wet setup, per se. Johnny's 204, so Johnny hasn't, Dogezu hasn't, Rishi hasn't, I haven't. Which I don't know because in an alt lap. Rock hasn't. Strubley's just spun. As is Norjay. That's a comical Norjay. Hehehe. That's the slowest bit ever. Rishi's gonna go for 3 runs.
So our best lap so far is a 1:39.3. Track's pretty quiet at the moment, perhaps we should get out there, get a few laps in.
It's a tenth off currently. Two tenths, three tenths off. Sports crashed and Johnny's got himself disqualified. Fantastic. Rishi's probably. Yeah, that was second. Doesn't surprise me. Only 2 times off. Then I got now.
We're ninth in the speed trap, 202.6 miles per hour. All clear the garage, please. Cars ready to leave.
Can't be allowing Rishi to get 2 poles in a row, to be perfectly honest.
Okay, just 2 laps of fuel remaining now. Thank you.
Yeah, Prince of Crap laps, but...
And that's just 30 seconds left in the session.
Should be enough.
Okay, we can take you this lap.
Wasn't any need to overcommit. Like, I took a very, very close through the castle. Completely messed up the final corner.
Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please.
She needs around about half a second. And this will find it, it comes into bits. Pretty diabolical lap. Yeah, only a high 8 sector 1. Didn't even get below a 40 for the middle sector, and then did a high 0.1 for the final sector. Yeah, not great, but enough. Comfortably enough. Watch it be wet. It's gonna be raining, guarantee you. And it is, it's inches though. Okay. It's inches. probably going to be inters to mediums. It's the first time it's wet all season, and it's Baku of all places. I've got 1.5. It's proper inters conditions as well. It's not like a crossover, like it's inters, definitely.
Okay, so let's go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs.
Yeah, it doesn't seem too bad. You know, just get into fifth and it'll be alright.
Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get good launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights, the start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with a clutch. the virtual safety car's just been deployed due to a build-up of stopped cars on the track. Watch your pace. Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Green flag. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake okay, that was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals.
Yeah. Awesome. Very realistic. Very realistic. Yeah, good to see that barrier is still fucked.